Hey guys, we're back. And then let's continue this. Search for this damn Elder Scroll in this humongous place. Alright, you see panels on the floor. Let's see what they do. Alright. That seems like a safe way to go. And where is that falcon go? Falmer. Hey, Falmer. I don't know why you have gold. I don't know what you're gonna do with it down here. Stupid. You stupid? I saw something moving up there. Don't mess with me. This guy rolled all the way down here. Cares about ores anymore. Taking too much of my space. I am just want to get out of here. Go back to Riverwood. Sell some stuff. Damn it. Wait. This lever back here. What is this? Yes, nothing, but there's a chest right here. What the frick? Less increased petty soldier. Oh man. Raped, bitch. Glass arrow. Another chest. God damn it, there's so much good stuff in this place. can't take it all. Anything over here? Nope. Anything over here? There's a chest right there. Oh, broke already.
You want me to leave? Just waiting for me to turn my back, so you can have all the glory for yourself.
What's going on here?
It never should have come.
Oh my god. That's right. Oh man. What a freaking nice position. Oh yeah. Look at this. I'm so immature. Damn it. Holy crap. Man, too much good items in that place. More searching. God damn it. I'm not gonna waste any of those gems on it. Wait, did he just kill me? What the hell? I get to use about to die.
What's up?
You die. You will not die, stupid bitch. Alright. What the hell? Cinderion? I don't know. That book is worth 30, so I'm gonna keep it. Oh, all these fucking items are so good. Crimson Nurn Root. Human flesh. Oh, it's a potion of healing. I forgot to take it. Death bell. Let's use workbench and get rid of some freaking ores. Alright, got rid of some ores. I need all these soul gems. Yes! Disenchant. Sorry. Disenchant that. I'm disenchant that. Disenchant that. Disenchant that. And disenchant this. Item, Blade's Helmet. Damn it. Let's see, what can I do? I'll do Magicka Regen. Common soul gem item. This one enchantment, fortify heavy armor by 9 points. Lame. I'll save Grand Soul Gem for something else. Oops. What can I do with this? One-handed? Alright. All right. Blades Gauntlet enchantment. Use this. Crap. Oh, I leveled up. Alright, so let's do Magicka. Enchanting. Requires 50, requires 20. Alchemy increase, even though I never use, even though I don't use alchemy. What is the quest now? All right, let's get out of here. Let's continue on through this creepy mushroom place with that freaking troll sitting over there. Or Falmer. Like, let's call all of them a troll. Cause they're all fucking trolls. Oh look, another one. 2 out of 30. Searching really quick. Take your golds, bitch. I'm gonna ignore him. Just wanna get out of here right now. I'm getting tired of this place. Making me rage. So I do want to go explore, but I do not want this. I don't know what to do anymore. All right, let's just see where this goes. War quarters. That sounds like lots of weapons in there. Sleeping area. See, you like to stand in front of doorways because you're a dumb fucking bitch. Alright. Why do I come up? Alright, I'm not searching any more of these places. I don't care what items it gives. It's so pointless. Alright, let's just do the main quest here. Get the Elder Scroll and get out of here. Go over this way? Oh, there's a bridge. I do want to go up there, but I want to get out of here already. Oh, there's tower. What? I thought we were gonna go to the Elder Scroll already. There's more. Alright. Somebody's been living in here. Helmet, a chest. Another chest. La 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 la. Glowing mushroom, knapsack, potion of healing. Little, little, little chest. Gold ruby necklace, roll of paper, quail ink, blah blah blah, scroll of muffle, scroll of candlelight. I'm gonna sell all those scrolls later. I don't even use it. Read the armor's challenge. This giant dome. Oh, you? I don't want to stay down here, do you? That's the hurry. Let's see. Shut up, you always stand in the freaking doorway, so you be careful. I don't know what I'm doing. Is there freaking clues around here? Because I have no idea what I'm doing. see. What the hell? I thought I got the sphere in here too. Let's see, recover the Elder Scroll. What is this? Transcribe the lexicon. What the hell? What's it doing now? I did something right, so I know. Oh, this button open. Change it back. The button open. How did I do it? Here it is. Press it. What's going on now? Elder Scroll. Alduin's Bane. Open Skyrim. Tower. How do I open this? Oh. Search chest. All right, now let's go. Wait, so I was here, went all the way to here. Okay, that makes fucking sense. All right, let's go give the thing to him and see what happens. My horse shows up out of nowhere.
Blend the top level with... Give it quickly. Oh, but the... Oh, this will take time to decryptify.
Wow, okay. I see. Freaking annoying. I came there, nothing happened. Thank you. All right, where do I have to go? Over here. To go up. To draw of the world. What am I supposed to do?
Question. You are driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the earth are at your disposal. Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the time wound.
All right.
Not delay.
All right. Books. Elder Scroll.
Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the sign.
Whoa. What's going on?
Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored.
He killed.
But I honor your courage, Kreefwolf Akrin. Die now in vain. What's going on?
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We've blooded him well. All of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Both Sori, Birka.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. If you are
so we're seeing into the past.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Me.
Let those that watch from Sovngarde envy us this day.
We are bringing a jewel. What have you done? What twisted worlds have you created? My teeth to his neck. But first, deal Kumar.
today, it will not be in terror. Skyrim will be free.
Sister Hawk, grant me your sacred breath to make this contract heard. Be gone, world eater. My words with older bones than your own. We break your perch on this age and send you out. You are banished. We scout you out from all our endings unto the last.
Did it?
Yes, the World Eater is gone. The spirits have mercy on our souls.
What the heck? Kill you! The hell, what happened? How'd I talk to you? You're all the way up there. Stop moving, I need to talk to you.
Lot Kongrach, you truly have the voice of a...
Where the hell are you going? I can't hear you anymore. What the heck? What is he doing? Get down here.
Visit him from time to time, nearly crazy. I do not know how he came to be caught. The Hofkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since.
Damn, freaking dragon. I don't know what the hell you're flying up there. All right, let's go to Riverwood first. Wait, actually, how much items do I have? Yeah, let's go Riverwood. Cause I don't know one person that I can buy my stuff. Let's see if I can make it not rain. Looks like nothing happened. Wait, it stopped. I am awesome. Now let's wait for 5 hours.
Over your battles, friend.
Alright, I guess I can't do any of that.
What? You looking for a new blade? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Iron War Axe of Ice. I'll guess I sell it, because I don't think I'm going to use it. Hunting Bow of Ice. That guy never came back. I'll sell this. I'm selling that. I'll sell it. He doesn't have a smelting thingy. Alright, let's go to Dragon's Reach. Anyways, this will be the end of this episode. Thanks for watching, guys.